If the end you know it, do all four. If you're happy and you know it, do all four. If you're happy and you know it, then you really ought to show it. If you're happy and you know it, do all four.
Put your head out, you put your head in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn around. That's what it's all about.
You put your bottom in, you put your bottom out, you put your bottom in and shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and turn around. That's what it's all about.
Hot potato, hot potato. Hot potato, hot potato. Hot potato, hot potato. Potato.
And as I look across over here, this one here.
Seem to be right now. They're racing in the ladies' bracelet. Often racing and Soundbite missed the start by about 10 lengths. Showing speed in the early stages. Go the Moose and Tiki Tiki Timbo on the outside. They're going neck and neck. Tiki Tiki Timbo and Go the Moose. Oh Right settling third a length back. They were followed three lengths away then by Wish Come True. A further length to Young Wilfred. And Forget About Soundbite about 15 lengths away. Round the corner at the 200. Wish Come True is clear now by about two lengths. On Tiki Tiki Tembo. Further back, Oh Right as they go round the corner. Wish Come True a little bit wide. It's clear though by a length. On Tiki Tiki Tembo and Wish Come True. Wish Come True, a great performance. Wins by a length from Tiki Tiki Tembo.
Beautiful lady here in the white dress. Yay! White shoes, white dress and white
hair. Here we
go. Ladies and gentlemen, why don't you give me a big round of applause, please, for making it all the way out here.
Can you just mention that the boys have over $1,300? We don't know the exact amount.
If you hear me now, this ain't music. Wow. Now, is this a throwback? This is a throwback. This is Todd. And may I ask your name, please? And Katie, where are you from? From Perth. Okay. And shoes. Ladies and gentlemen, what a round of applause for the shoes.
And then I was born in Woodville, and I'm a Saturday night member here. It's Sunday now, especially
lots of Orlando fashionists and fashionettes. And happy birthday once again, Sarah. And ladies and gentlemen, you can lead us off now. Here we go. So what's your name?
Are you?
You look gorgeous, you know. Have you got a boyfriend? Yeah, don't answer that. You're being so dear.
Catch a Flight drawn well in one. They stand pretty well for the Elders Landor Cup. He lets them go, and racing Senor Buzz a little bit slowly away. Showing speed early was Catch a Flight. From the outside, the Wish Come True also began quickly, and Senor Buzz from the outside also trying to come across as they go past the judge the first time though. And Catch a Flight is the only leader in the cup, a length in front of Wish Come True, second on the outside. Guido settles third, a length back. They were followed a further length back then by Senor Buzz. And last of all, as they swing around to the 1,000-metre mark, is Hootapaya, Catch a Flight in the Landor Cup. He's got the field bottled up, Sam Jones at this stage. Sam Jones on, Catch a Flight leads them as they go past the 1,200-metre mark now. Guido and Catch a Flight, neck and neck. Catch a Flight's going better. Catch a Flight on the inside. Grab two lengths. It's clear. He's going to win the cup. Sam Jones on Catch a Flight. A great performance. Wins by four. Second, Guido. Third. Coming in six lengths away, Wish Come True. Then came Senor Buzz and Hootapaya.